We're on the Sargan Eight, the narrow gauge railway which snakes figure of eight through this area of western Serbia, through the mountains. It was built between 1921 and 1925. Lots of bush of the trees at the moment, but some cracking views. It was only €5 each. And it's about taking the ducks. Down through western Serbia for the next few days and then into Montenegro. Not to have a tunnel in a minute, I think, so I'm going to put my head back in. But, Serbia.